good end for his naked work there.
Oh, baby, he got it.
Chili goal for the Pens. And the clock continue to run. Seven goal differential. Well, the Pens did what they had to. I mean, I think that's probably close to enough. Bisley has it. So Bisley has two. The offensive the lady. Rizzo has two. I think Grasso has two. And here comes Harvey. New cable. Fires it. And we'll see what that there. 13-32 in the game.
Assisted by number 11, Kenyon Harvey.
still hit. And the reason why it's in frustration. So we do want to avoid anything stupid here. The 7-0 lead. Yeah, so Rosetta has two. I got the confused with one. Both have stuffed statues. Three to go. But it's assist for her. And thankful here. Wilson and Harvey set it up. We'll send it to Pinner on the new wall. We'll up into his own. Set it up by running out of the Kings. And Lester. He wants hands. He wants out of here. He's ready for dinner. No mercy from the coaching staff either. Seven goals against his team. And what do Grasser, top of the circle, backhand passing, front to wide short side, sent back to the net, get up there, there by the Kings. Behind the near wall, Wilson sends it back down low, sparks clear, Wilson, love it down, walked in, top of the circle, pass out in front, he's getting there, hit the crossbar, hit the corner, he struck iron, had to be three posts. Spin away there from Brazil. He blew the sparks. Check. Here comes Wilson. Back to Harvey. 3-2 for the Pens. Harvey. First up to the defender. Up in front. And back to the Kings. Absolutely no hustle there from Sparks and Logan. He checked out. Is that enough? There's still 10 minutes left. I think we're sending it on the air wall. That's an intake shot. I think we're saving it. Shots are still shooting. Back to the other side. And there. That was a nice scene on the King. Pens lead and 21 to the game. Let's see if the, I don't know what the tiebreaker is, but the gonna get there first, Drew. Pass in front. Turner was there. The defensive play there by the Kings. Up high. And he walks the blue line. Sent to the near side. Set it over by X. Ooh, avoids a check. Team behind the net. Pass to the far corner. There by George. There's a down low to X far corner. Seven zip pins lead. 8:32 remains. 1 o'clock. Kings turn away. George has a pass and cut. Wow, looking good chance there for X. Sent back towards him at least. Puck comes around again. George will take a hit. Grasser in front pass. Time for X for a puck at the center row. Stretched out. Center. Stripped to the puck there. The Kings. Replay the first one. Sure. as far as ranking, junior league, definitely no more than 5 minutes to hit that. Rockets are 2-0, Avalanche 2-0. Like, Forge plays Caesars, so one of those teams will be eliminated. Seacoast 2-0. Buffalo 2-0, Pens 2-0. If the differential mattered.
Have it now.
Fantino works in that far corner. Fantino says, shook it up. What's the keeper in? Look, rebound, boost back in front. Got it by Fantino. Fantino works it far side to Stephen Wilson. Go ahead and back to center. 2-10 and run. Got down there by Fantino. He hits between the circles. Oh, yeah, you're all wide open. Good work, man. Fantino, he found Harvey in all alone. Can't stick the cover. Set that play down. But can the finish the center? 4-7 is keeping the tight. That's it. I think the Wilds on the other side. On it, Fantino. Pretty heavy up there from the name I cannot pronounce. But Harvey's in tight. Meanwhile, back in the range, Harvey heads the net, shot deflected. And 29 remains. Sparks, he's been absent for two in this one. Oh, wow, he got winning at once. Good save there by Johnson. And Sparks fired from in tight. He decides to play. So it's going to be a throw from Sparks for all. And Hundy heads up and shit out of the play. Feet a little bit. Shoulder to shoulder. That's a fresh opening. Back in the Kings are 48 seconds. That's where I have to go on this one. They're stretching out the Sparks. Sparks are back out. Brown. There goes Brown. Sparks and Sayers. Sparks are turning out. He comes again. He's cracking. Wilson there. Battles for that center. Rosetta will turn again. Robert Steele. Rosetta in the zone. South Korea's in up. 20 seconds. 77 seconds remain. Kings have it. They're going to get 6 goals in 20 seconds. That ain't going to happen. Except in here by X. He's far late in the game. That's ridiculous. Cheap shot late in the game by the Kings. Another cheap shot up high. Russell. Russell will walk really wisely. Another cut this stuff. 5 seconds. Kings late, but Kings is 7-0. Thank you. Hundreds of Kings. What's up, brother?